The Bahamas Olympic journey began in 1952 at the Helsinki Games. Fast forward to 4 years later at the 1956 Melbourne Games, Sir Durward Knowles and Sloane Farrington sailed their way to a bronze medal, capturing the first for the Bahamas. And it was at the 1964 Tokyo Games where Knowles and Cecil Cook captured the country's first gold medal in sailing.
The Bahamas has earned a total of 16 medals, 8 gold, 2 silver and 6 bronze, all coming from athletics and sailing.
Azerbaijani athletes competed in the Olympic Games from 1952 to 1988 as part of former Soviet Union team. After the collapse of Soviet Union, judoka Nazim Hüseynov and gymnast Valery Belinki won gold medals under the flag of Azerbaijan at the 1992 Barcelona Olympics. But that time both of them represented Union team. Azerbaijan, as an independent country, first time participated at 1996 Atlanta Olympics and won its first Olympic medal. Namiq Abdullayev won silver medal in freestyle wrestling.
Le Burkina Faso participe aux Jeux Olympiques depuis 1972 sous l'appellation Haute Volta, avec au total 10 participations. Tokyo 2020 est sans doute la plus mémorable pour le pays des hommes intègres. Il termine à la troisième place avec un bond de 17,47 mètres.
Hello everyone, my name is Jared Rigo and I'm here to share with you a brief history of Bermuda's participation at the Summer Olympic Games. Bermuda has entered 21 of the last 22 Olympic Games, making its debut at the 1936 Berlin Games where we entered 5 swimmers. Bermuda has entered athletes in the following Olympic sports: athletics, boxing, cycling, diving, equestrian, rowing, sailing, swimming, tennis, and triathlon.